No.
Yes.
No, thanks. I don't eat flesh.
The what?
That's flesh that you're shoveling into your mouth. You know, that was like a living, breathing creature. You know, it probably had a name.
It's just baloney. My baloney has a first name.
Well, actually, your baloney has about 30 names, you know, because they take like odd parts from all different ones, you know, like the leftovers, like the hooves, you know, stomach lining, ears, stuff like that, you know, and they put it into this machine and like grind it all up, and then out comes like this sheet, you know, that's like what you're eating now. Okay.
You know what? I don't eat bologna no more. How about a pickle? Can I eat the pickle?
Well, there's a lot of salt in it, but yeah, it's fine. I mean, it is a vegetable. A
lot of salt in pickle? Okay, let me rinse it off. There we go. How's that?
Just keep going.
I don't even taste the salt now.
Go back. That's the guy. He was there in the room.